nice to meet you and receive you in our booth here in Cormarin. So my name is Leonardo Serrano. So I work as a general manager for Atlas Copco Compressor Technique business area in Korea. So I represent our company looking over the Korea market. So if I maybe summarize a little bit about Atlas Copco. So we are a company with over 150 years experience in the general industry. And I would say on the last 5 to 10 years, also with a very high focus on marine. So we would like to replicate a little bit what we have done on the general industry to the marine environment as well. Seeking to support customers on the segments also. Today, what we are bringing here is a kind of a one-stop shop or one-stop supplier that we want to be on the marine industry. So we have equipment since start air compressors up to gas screw compressors or centrifugal compounders where we can compress and expand. We have also a lubrication system for the marine industry. We have also oil-free screw, nitrogen generator. So I think, and also the last technology that I also bring is about energy recovery to the system. So I think today I can say, I'm very proud to say, Atlas Copco has all the different products or everything related to gas or air where the shipyard or the shipbuilder needs we can help them to provide different products. Looking a little bit to our strategy within marine, it's actually very simple. I think we want to be a trusted partner for our customers. Again, the same that we've been for over 150 years in the onshore industry, we want to replicate the same. And also bringing them the latest technology to help them as well to save energy costs, what we call fuel as well, and contributing as well. As you save energy, you also contribute to the environment because you have you emit less pollutants and consume less fuel to the ship owners as well, which also bring them a benefit. So again, very, very simple strategy. Be a trusted partner and bringing solutions and innovation to help the ship owners and the shipbuilders to have an efficient product and to run it smoothly and have a free of, how can I say, free mind to just execute their business. And the rest, when it comes about air and gas, we will take care and support that. When I look a little bit to the Korea market in general, not only the marine, I think marine is a really an important market. And again, as explained before, we have decided to focus and give full attention locally, but also globally. When we look a little bit to the onshore business, to the general industries, all the different other segments, I think Atlas Copco has also been here already for 41 years in Korea. But I think now we decided to gear up. So we decided to increase our presence because over the years, I would say we have been limiting or not being able to reach all the customers which are potentially here. And I think one of the main strategies we do have here is to grow our presence. So we've been working in different ways to cover new markets that we could not address before. But again, I think we want to extend the latest products that we have in the market globally, bring this in Korea as well. Because we see there is a huge concern on the government as energy prices increase, a new demand for a more efficient products to help the industry to lower the operational cost of the industries. So we are embarking on this journey actually to bring that efficiency to all the different customers within Korea. So I think again, when I said before, in the marine we want to be a trusted partner. I think here we want to extend that partnership and also extend the presence that we can help more customers to reach to reduce their cost. Their operational cost. I think it's very important, and I think the Korean customers understand very much when we talk about customer costs. I think it's always in their agenda to be more efficient. So I think there is a perfect match between the Korean mentality and Atlas Copco mentality on innovation and bringing, I would say, the latest that we have available also to the market and to the day-to-day operations.